7B, huh? This is not gonna work out well. Hey! Wing it. Hey, Koala. How's it going? Bad intrusion. I just logged in and decided, oh, what the heck, I'm gonna run Nations, and this is Nations. Hey, Eternicus. So car seems relatively stable. What have you been up to, Fusion? Hey, Meglo. Koala, what have you guys been up to in your daily routine? Racing, more racing, I like it. You, Meglo. How bad is the tire wear on this car? Oh yeah, which one with the Mazda? Yep. Are we running a lap? We've run a lap. Yay. And now off to the race. So, oh, okay. I'm slow. Oh my god, am I slow. That's right. That's okay. We'll figure it out later. 4 minutes. Wow, everyone's running 787B. Why is everyone running 787B? And why did you say you should have picked this car instead of the 787B? And now I'm worried. Now I'm totally worried. Panic. Tear down the disco, burn down the disco. Hang the bloody DJ. Cause the music they constantly play. There's nothing to me about my life. Alright, well, this is what we're running. I don't know what this livery is. Michelob, not default livery. Winning. Not winning. 3 minutes remaining, and it's taking the livery a while to download. All right, Michelob, baby. Got some alcohol. You drinking? Oh, wait. Don't move too quickly. Don't do it, Morph. Wait, the origin of programming language, John Backus of IBM, Fortran. I remember Fortran, that was my first language. Nope, that's live, BASIC and then Fortran. All right, slowly tab over. Then we freak the game out, there we go. Wait for it to pop up, we got plenty of time, click the thing. Very quickly check the details and mediums. Okay, all right. Click the button. Don't move too quickly. Very good. Okay. All right. See? No more default livery. Oh, forgot to push the button. Too slow. Yes. It is normal to be ridiculously nervous and anxious. Oh, hi. Yep, it is completely and totally normal to be nervous. Excited. What else? Sweaty palms, heart rate kicks up. You start questioning your choices in life, your decisions in life. Now you can relieve a lot of that, all of those anxious feelings and feelings of doubt by just wrapping your vehicle up in a non-default livery. It takes a lot of that stress away. I mean, we've got Michelob, right? We're winning already. We have a livery, and it's no longer default, so that puts us ahead of the game. I don't know about the tire wear. I don't know how long. I think they're 8 laps, which is going to be quite long. The tire wear situation? Question mark. I mean, I understand we need to run mediums, but I don't know what the other option is. Nor do I know how. Right? You gotta have a livery. You can't just be wrapped up and you can't rock up in the default livery, right? It shows you don't care. It's disrespectful to the circuit, it's disrespectful to the sport, and I don't know why anyone would do it. Uh-oh. Someone dropped out. Bad. Lag. Okay, I checked my network before I joined. The lag was kinda real. And by I say kinda real, it was really real. It was for real, for real, for real, for real. Thank you, thank you. The tires are bad here. Soft or medium, sir? Okay, alright. Hey, it's Radio Type. Good evening. Good to see you again. Hello. And Kobiko. Hello. Oh, the lag is so bad, you guys. All right, we're gonna slap on soft tires, but let me tell you right now, the lag is spectacular. So I want you to imagine the worst possible lag. Not like Australia bad lag. That's unbeatable. Well, not the turn. It's like there's no lag. The lag is already bad enough. And we all know that our goal is to get good internet for all of Australia. Or we riot. So my default stance is the Australians have a different way of racing. Their approach to racing is different. Like, everyone's approach to racing is different. So I just assume it's going to be a bit more elbows out. Right? That's pretty much the approach. That's the Australian Kiwi approach to racing. Elbows out. Can't blame them for it. That's just the way it goes. Not gonna judge it. Can't complain about it. Just the way it is. And that's the way it is. Hard times are coming. Sorry. Hey, Meadowhead. Yeah, they tried that. It didn't work out. There weren't enough people. Hey, Jedi. I think their natural characteristics, you know, the Japanese sort of have their way of racing. Everyone's got their thing. And who am I to judge? Right? Who am I to judge? Oh. Yes! Nailed it. Not bad. You? And that's directed to a Meadowhead. Doing well, Meadowhead. Doing well. Cycled over to daughter number one's place to drop off some furniture, or a chair actually, that I carried over. chat. Good job. Nice. Outstanding. That means more toys in the future, right? That diploma, yep. Hey, Jirai. Talking about how we still need to work on Australia's internet. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Discussing how, I was saying how, in general, all the internet riot, yep. Or an event. F1, 24 hours of Spa, MotoGP. Can't be MotoGP. Dude, what are you doing? Yeah, I was saying how I think a lot of the flack and issues between Japan and Australia when it comes to racing and Gran Turismo Sport comes down to two things.
Oh!
Comes down to two things. A, internet, and B, just different approaches to racing. I think in general, Australians are more elbows out. Duration of the race. The Japanese seem to be a bit more passive aggressive at the end of a race. Oh, the rears are dead already. Oh, wow. There they are. Dude, I was like, yep.
Yep.
There they are. Wait, I'm the only one? Oh my god, look at the field, you guys. 7A7B, 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 7A7B. Thank you. Yeah, right, Metalhead. No. If we were starting from last.
Yes. Thank you.
Does anyone have a strat for this? I have no idea what I'm doing. That's the plan.
I like that.
Nope. Solid. Go fast. Finish above your current position. The bin gets faster. Okay. What's that, over 9,000? I'm gonna run up mediums first. Fuel-wise, it's gonna be a bit tricky. Okay. Hello, Samus Gamer. Tire wear is a bit high on the rear. What about the 787B? Look at him. All those default liveries. Boo. Hidopon Musashi default livery. Boo. Shion 214 default livery. Boo. Kero 555 default livery. Boo. SH4202 default livery, boo. Mr. Tamazu Tamuzo 555, go, boo. Okay, now we go. Alright, radio, nice. There we go. Tora 21715, boo. Highland Runner, boo. Default livery, metal car, boo. Kobiko, yeah, Kobiko. Uh-oh, where's the default livery? But now that it's meta car, yay, boo. Zero Wolf in the Jag. Kind of a default. Okay. Not a default. Mighty Fluid with the default livery, boo. Bold Wall 921 default livery, boo. Meta car, boo. I-Morph. What? Look at that shiny Nickelodeon livery, baby. Tom Blackshirt default livery, boo. GG, 2112, not a default livery, in the Zauber Mercedes. Bold. Bold move. True Naz. I don't know who that is, but they said hi. And Maurice. Starlet default livery, but in the bold, running the C9.
Oh, false start.
Still facing forward. Thank you.
Whew.
we both tag the wall. No. Oh my god. Thank you. Yes, so we didn't change tires. Yes, we finished where we started. We finished where we started. Yes. Oh my God, that was so hard. First time ever driving this car. Insane. Thanks, Patones. First time ever. Wow. Oh, thank you, Jedi. This is a hard one.
This is a tricky one.
Thank you. Thank you, Metalhead. Thank you, 9000. This is a tricky one. Because you can start off on sauce and then try to finish on mediums. Oh, yeah, they are.
Man, oh, man.
And that tire wear is... I don't know. Yes! Myself. Yeah. Yeah, I guess only two of us. Okay, so we finished where we started. That's not bad. I'm gonna be happy with that. But I think we can do better. Well, I want to do better. Hello, Gotones. Oh, work is settling down for you, sir. Oh, man. That was exhausting. The car is a handful of mediums. You have non-functioning pedals right now. Man, that was hard. Okay, back at it. The next one's 10:20. I have, 20 minutes to get myself sorted out. You want new wheels and pedals? Nice. Looks like heck of fun. Yeah. It's challenging. Well, I'm happy with anything. I'll take it. I don't even know what it is. Oh, it's that A10. Okay, so, let's go to the library. I think we can delete one or two things. Just in case we have an interesting race. What was this? Did I win here? Oh, that was, no, we're not gonna keep that. That was embarrassing. Okay, and I don't know what happened there. There's no time, so I'm gonna get rid of it. And I wonder what happened there. What happened there? What happened there? What happened here? Oh. Mini confusion. Alright, the odds of me winning in the Atenza are very, very low. I'm going to assume we don't need to keep that. Okay, now we have enough room for the new replays. I could have helped you with that, Gotones. Because you wanted it. So, why is everyone driving the 787B? Is it tire wear or speed? I cannot tell a lie. Those rears were dying. Also, I'm never going in first gear again. The enabler activated. Yep. Life is short. Comes at you fast. That's right. Next time around. I'll go tell him, try it. It's like, all right, you know what? I think I'm going to do it. Buy it already? Why is it not in order? Nope, not spy, you knucklehead. There. Oh, wait. Ah, there we go. Okay, alright. Wow. Look at the snobs. Oh, I can join this one. Because my DR is B. Such snobs. Oh. Twice the price? Never mind. Wait, okay, I have limits. And twice the price is a little bit... Yeah, that's insane. Had it been like, you know, 2/10 or something like that, then go ahead. But twice the price? No. And your wife would probably kill you, so... No. But that does mean you have more money to play with, technically, because you didn't buy the direct drive. So at least, I don't know, a third of that you could spend on something else. Is that how it works? The C9? I'm terrified of the C9. I'm absolutely terrified of the C9. You made Room G-Sports back on the PS4. Yes, Mr. Flynn. Didn't have the top end, but it does the job. I see. I think Metalhead has an answer for you. I don't know. I'm going to assume the answer to that question is probably ask Metalhead. Wait, what did you say was the car? I need to drive this to see why everyone's driving it. Oh, no. I need to see why they're driving it. We're going to go for softs and just see how... No, we're going to go with mediums and see how it behaves. I'm not going to have it all the way to the front. I don't know how this is going to work out. I think the last time I drove this car was uncontrollable, possibly. Alright, the stream starts in a few seconds. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh. Uh-oh. I'm gonna assume I don't need second gear for any of these cars, or first gear for any of these cars, right? I saw a tweet somewhere about the track limit. Some guy like ran like into the parking lot, got something out of his car, and then returned to the track. If I'm not mistaken. I don't like this. What is this again? Now I've got the 767-787-747 problem happening in my head again. 787B. So all the garbage on the screen, I can't see my... Wait, stop. I'm distracted. Oh man, this car. A smoking aces, wow. Dude. It has been a very, very, very long time. How are you? You just woke up not too long ago? Excellent. Oh yeah, no. That is not me saying, hey, where were you? Why weren't you? It's just like, hey, I haven't seen you for a long time. How is life going? Glad to hear that you were working. Hanging in there. I just sort this out. This car and this class. Chat was kind enough to buy me a Fanatec set of pedals, and they will to go with it. Bestowed upon me by the cult members of the Fantasy Coffee Club. Hashtag not a cult. Hashtag also not a club. Hashtag technically a cult. Hashtag not a club. Nor a community. Well, community. No, definitely community. Hashtag not a club. Did I get it right? This is Nations. Okay, after lap one, kind of bearable, but definitely a handful. Hey, Ruby, it's confusing. It's so confusing, I know. Hello, cultist. Exactly. I don't know if I can handle this. That's okay, that's not what I'm saying. What I meant to say is, I don't have time to get myself sorted in this car, so we're not gonna run it. I'm fast discovering, nor is it mine. This is, well, normally they don't force us to drive this car. Yes. 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 All those things are true, Meadowhead. Leader. Oh, man. Oof. That's a lot. That's heavy. Leader. Head troublemaker? That's a lot of power. I'm leery of power. Power corrupts. Absolute power corrupts absolutely. So saying leader is just edging me, pushing me too close to absolute power. So I'm not doing that. Oh, I was in first gear. Just instant, that's okay. It doesn't matter. You drink coffee, you're in. The coffee itself automatically makes you fancy. All you gotta do is put it in a mug, maybe drop some chocolate in there. So you can fancify your coffee. Like fancy flavored creamer, some chocolate, right? No one's gonna check. No one's gonna check. It's not that kind of cult. It's fancy instant. There you go. You're in. See? Magic. Hey, you and your food. Okay. I think I cut 5 seconds off my initial fastest lap. I'd be quite happy with that. Not boss. I'm not your boss. I'm not your real dad. I am head troublemaker, organizer of the cult. Pretty good. We're going to run the final attempt here. I think I'm the carafe is what McCroyd labeled me.
Coffee chief?
I'll take coffee chief. Yes. 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 It's very narrow. It's very explicit. It's only coffee. Right? Coffee chief. Yes. Okay, 5 minutes to go. It's very coffee, yeah. Say that first, but I know Hefe. One in laser. Pew pew pew. Oh, various foods. We do have a various foods. Smoking aces, yeah. Yeah, I need all the I can get. Initially, I was not going to run or participate in Nations Cup this season. That turn is ridiculous. I don't know how you're supposed to, well, I know how to do it, but that turn's hard. In terms of avoiding a penalty. Excuse me. From the Croat. What, you gotta quit? Gotta wait for the race to start. Line or wine? The wine is a PS4. Oh, where's that line? Oh, the line from... I better go to the gents real quick. gonna do my best.
Basically, I'm just gonna try not to crash. That's it.
Gonna keep her between the white lines.
And yep. Like that?
Nope, I was not muted, I was in the restroom. And laser, I don't know, because I haven't driven. I tried to drive it, I was terrible, so I stopped. But it is the meta car.
Let's go, daddy-o! Sorry, I'm eating crackers, too. Hey, Xy. Hey, White Tiger. Also, hi, McCroy. So I didn't finish my conversation with you the other day. So I was watching you play that, the Outer Wilds. And, there was a thing where... as long as you were touching it but not looking at it, it would take you wherever... it was wild, man. As long as you weren't looking at the thing, it was like Schrodinger's cat and some other wild science trippy stuff. Definitely LSD involved when that game was created. Hey, Eric. Thank you. You have a good one too, man. Good question. It's a car. Yes, that one. Things are just in. The question is, do I start on mediums? The softs are not going to last. But if we're on lap 3, they're already dead. Because I'll be hitting on lap 4 for mediums. They're finished the race up on mediums. I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to make that. We're going to risk mediums at the start. Yeah, I think that's my fastest so far, Jedi. That was insane. Hey, Pebbles. It does, Chuck. I'll say this, Chuck. I have it's quite possible that I have sat down and found videos on YouTube of the 787B run up or crossing the finish line at Le Mans. Oh, such a beautiful sound. I've mentioned it before, I'm a total sound junkie. So, you know the old inertia starters from the World War I, World War II planes? One of my favorite sounds. I made my wife sit and listen to them. Like, this is how they used to start old airplanes. She's like, wait a minute, they did what? Like, yeah. But more importantly, yes, there are guys hand cranking it. A Merlin engine. That whole era.
Marlin Rolls Royce.
Alright, we're going to start off on mediums. Because lap one is going to be an absolute... an absolute poop show. That is so much text, it didn't even fit on all of my screen. I will not be able to read any of that. Sorry, whoever wrote it. Oh, that. Yeah. I know that car, Union Food. I've seen that video. Wow, you're, I saw something in your Discord. I believe Tar Heel has also had a lung replacement, if I'm not mistaken. So I wish you all the best, because that doesn't really sound like fun. This is me coping with things that I'm not comfortable with. I try to make it
I cope through joking.
But yeah, that doesn't sound like fun.
You may want to get in touch with Tar Heel.
Yes, it is.
Alright, looking at arachnoid cyst. Wow. Alright, stealth. Salvius and Zalver. Oh, default livery. Boo. And HU Fox. Not a default livery. Hooray. And oh, there we are. That's us. P5. I think I was too slow. Pardon over in the Mazda. Thank you, Mr. Flynn. Masamaya House, default livery in the Porsche. We have Masked Rider in the default livery Porsche. I believe that's default. EPO GP in the default livery. Boo, all the default liveries. Thank you, Jedi. Tom Black Cherry, 787B91. Good luck to us both, Coffee Chief. Yes, that's right. Awesome, awesome, Nate. Superior. Then we have Usaki-san in the 787B default livery. Dark Souls. Oh my god, there you guys go. Dark Souls. I don't even know what car you were driving, but there we go. Dark Souls livery vehicle for you. And we're definitely saving this replay. Thank god I made space. Bone, 100 centimeters. Mr. Tamuzou, go, go, go. And Pete's MK. Hi, Pete's MK. Good luck. And Natsume 12102903. Call now for your I don't know what. Should we start off just in second gear or just one on the on traction control? Let's just go for one on traction control. Why not, right? Buddy. It's traction. Yeah, seriously.
sacrifice, dude.
So, when you guys say things like, never mind. Alright, so here we are, moving along. A bit chaotic start, 24 seconds behind the leader. The reason I ran mediums was I figured we were going to end up in the back. Didn't want to waste my sauce. So we're going to try to catch up just on, hoping people fumble up ahead. Down and three up, something bizarre like that, or the vice versa. That's usually what that four bars represents. Okay, we are 34 seconds behind. That's gonna probably ruin any plans I had of finishing the top 5 or 6. Maybe we can work our way back in the top 10. That's going to be really rough.
too soon. Do we exit? Well, it is what it is. Moving on. They're fighting up there. Excellent. Excellent. Fight. Stir each other.
Oh, right at the end. Ah, push too hard. Ah. Oh.
That was difficult. Well, I didn't finish ahead of where we started, but. These cars are a handful. Thank you. I picked up like one or two extra points in the preview. Thank you. Thank you, Miglo. I gobbled that guy up. Yeah, I did. That's my second attempt. I don't know who I passed going into that turn. I bet you didn't expect that. I got down on the inside, drove it right around, dove, took the apex out of the next two turns. Big red ass. More dirty confirmed. I showered. What are you talking about? I'm not dirty. I showered. I don't even want to back out of the lobby. We're gonna sit here and let it do its thing. Chloe McCroy's fault, yeah. And when you drop back, how far back did we drop? Clearly McCroy's fault. Considering this is the first time I've driven this car. First time I've driven the car here, and, dirty ass. The blame is real thick. That's right, just call me dirty ass. The dirtiest? Oh god. I don't think I did participate, but I don't remember. I don't think I drove this car. I'm pretty sure I didn't drive this car. Oh, my arms are wrecked. All right, you guys, I'm done. My brain remembered. P17 to P4, there you go. Let's go. Excellent, awesome, Nate. I think I started P5 or 6, moved backward, and then finished P8. Bit of a roller coaster. Jag did a lot of work. That car is also quite frightening. I wouldn't call it love, but roller coaster of something. Roller coaster of slightly
prickly cuddles. The real roller coaster simulator. There we go.
Tired.
Okay. Oh. Oh. Uh-oh. Oops. We don't know who won the last one. Sorry. Sorry. We don't know. That's next. It's short. There's a lot of elevation change. Hey, cut a JPN. Alright, I don't know if I have. Oh, you could choose any car. Wait, what? What? Well, of course we have to do the dumb thing. Let's try the new Atanza. The Atanza. It is. It really is the FCC challenge, right? Oh, you guys, I can barely. Alright, I'm gonna run one lap. Where are the trucks, right? I mean, it's not FCC unless they're trucks. Can't cheat, can we? They probably aren't playing FCC track limits. But apparently at Spa they are. Alright, just one lap. I am absolutely exhausted. Oops. Game said no. We have, right, Vegeta? I think we have before. Which group?
there. I'm done. Tried the Mercedes. Just did it. Barely.
I'll take it.
Almost 38. So I just need to cut a second and a bit, huh? Not bad. Oh, boo, you guys suck. Ferrets, you suck. Smoking Aces, boo. Red Dragon, Red Raptor, boo. But you guys are like in the TT. You guys are in the cheap car. Oh, I can change cars. Oh, I get to change cars. I'm over the RCZ. I'm over it. I'm done with it. It's time in the spotlight over. I love it. When I wanted to drive, everyone was like, "Don't drive that piece of garbage." And I was like, "Everyone drive the RCZ." I'm like, "Oh, I don't wanna." I drove it before it was cool. All right. No. Not particularly. No. I'm over it. Oh, Kerukuma. I think we might have raced against that individual. Lewis Hamichan. I hear some people are possibly dodgy times. Yep. We know that guy. Not familiar with that name. Sebastian. I think I've seen that name before. TX Ryakane. Yep. Yep, the regulars. The regulars. And now I'm way down the line here. Wait, am I not even the first page of my own? Oh my god. Oh jeez. Oh, you guys suck. So, we have Lester, Psydog, Optimal, Garage Beers with a 138.768 leads, followed by Vegeta, followed by Hikaru JP, and followed by the Croat.
Improfusion, who was here earlier, to Fresh. This is not Outlook 9000, not Overlord 9000, not OverRev, over 9000 RPMs. This is Havoc. Havoc, obviously, his name is Havoc. And Future Thief and Tate. UDC crew Knight Rider. Ferrets for free. Jirai. Skid Rat. And Ranch Mayo. Variety. Variety, where are you? Tahito. The awesome Nate. And that's it. And play to win. Okay. Oh, I didn't actually look at the times. So we'll start with Garage Bierce. The 138.768. Vegeta with a 138.875. Garage APN with a 139. Double Ot 8. The Croat, we're blaming him for everything. With a 139.197. Improfusion with a 139. 404, not found. Improfusion, lost. Too Fresh with a 139.614. Over 9,000 RPM. 001, he was the first 00 agent. He's with a 140.017. Havoc with a 140.334. Tate with a 145.10. Was the Datsun B210? No? Is there a 510? Anyway, Knight Rider with a 147.09. It was a 707, and then it just went to like 747. It was never a 709. It was going to be an awesome plane, but then, like, there was some infighting in the company, and the designs got lost. It was a fire, and the designs got lost. And UDC crew with a 147.69 drops in from time to time. Ferrets for Fre. With a 149.45. Oh, with inverted numbers. We have Jirai with a 149.54. Fight, fight, fight. Skid Rat thought it was 141 with the 54s, but it was actually the 140s, 954. So, but he caught a 141.154. Got the 5-4 right. Just missed the other numbers. And we have Ranch Mayo with a 141.935. It's like, what? Oh, it was 149 something. Oh, not 141. Oh, okay. Because he would have been the fastest. You know, he was like, okay, I'm just going to get in there. Just be like a little bit faster than everyone else, right? I just, you know, challenge my boys a bit, right? 141, 149.35. You know, you misread the numbers. It could happen to the best of us. Then, yeah, my slow butt. I'm not even in the 5 club. I was like, what? 9-4 what? What? For what? I thought you guys didn't say 7? You said 5. Oh, 4-5. Oh, okay. All right. And then we have Red Dragon and Red Raptor. He missed the meeting. Variety is thinking about Wonder Woman 1984. That's why he's got the 84 there. It's like, wait a minute. So Wonder Woman 1984. Okay. All right. 84. The awesome Nate, there was a Mazda, it was going to be the 626, but again, similar to the 709, the plans were stolen by North Korea, so the Mazda 626, wait, was there a Mazda 626? And I'm just like, pulling stuff out of my butt, someone correct me if I'm wrong, wait, was there a 626? It was the 626, wasn't there? YOLO, so anyway... See you later. Sees Diaz Laters is the code for the brush chrome finish on door hardware. Alright, JPN has shared his lap replay. Go check it out. You should all be following Gunner JPN. Even after his hard drive took a dump, he's back on the PS4. Formula. Alright, I'm done. carried a chair today, delivered it to the daughter that you guys have never heard. You've never heard her voice. You guys don't even know what she looks like. My eldest. Dropped it off at her house, had a chat about things. So there used to be a 323 and a 626. So there are three. Middle daughter, who you guys heard occasionally, but she was sort of whisper. Right? But you guys never met the oldest. I don't know if we called her Ghost Daughter or not. I'm not sure. I think Ghost Daughter was middle daughter. So we actually never named easily found her. We never named daughter number one. So she's just daughter number one that moved out. But we had a nice chit chat today about all the stuff that's going down. She's in her early 30s. She's like, Daddy, I finally settled down. You know, I'm not as upset about things. I've got my emotions under control. It's like, good. So she got married and she's just totally a housewife now. Like, wait a minute, what happened to that other year? It's like, I was out of control. I went too far in one direction. She was eldest daughter. She was eldest daughter. Okay. And she's totally like a housewife now. Like what? Like what? 6 months? 8 months? Boom. Totally different person. All right. Don't drink your other chance to drive the driver drowsy. Lots of racing. Enjoy all. Yeah, she was. She did. She finally got married. Eternal kiss. But she still is lazy. It's like, all right, I'll do it. Like, totally lazy daughter. But she's getting better. All right, don't take relatives right now, brother. Don't eat sandwiches and drive. Don't try to text and make brake adjustments. It's okay to eat crackers and drive, but don't eat sandwiches and drive. Don't leave grandma on the roof. Don't leave Fluffy attached to the bumper. Don't leave grandpa locked in the car. Unless it's the Tesla with the new automated climate control that says, I just went inside and there's a temperature inside. For adults, but I guess it works for seniors. Exactly. He was here, then he totally ignored me and tried talking about the game, The Outer Wilds. Then he like totally blew me off. Whatever, bro. Now, for those of you who are going to be running Nations later, good luck. It's quite possible I might hop into Destiny just to unwind and shoot some things. Unsure. Or just maybe YouTube. Not sure what's going to happen this evening. I have a class tomorrow morning, which means I won't be on until after I unwind from that. It runs from 10 to 11:30. Japan Standard Team. Probably run longer than that. He's a bit of a gamer. We talk about gaming. He's played Ghost of Tsushima. He's like, I really like it. We played Death Stranding at the same time. Now he's stuck into Minecraft. So we'll talk about Mike. We'll talk about whatever he's doing gaming-wise. We'll talk about, like, work. Because he had to give a presentation, possibly. And they will have like an English lesson, and they will talk about more gaming stuff, and they will look at like 12 something. And I was like, I just wipe them around the background, so I hear because they like, there's another green screen, but a virtual screen. And it's like, oh, is she waiting for me to go to lunch? Like, yeah, better go. And he'll go. So, 10 to 30, probably 10 to 30. Come on.
right side. Jeffrey Gallant, is he going to be able to take second place? Trying to go around the outside, but
Jaguar F5 now looks to the inside of Portillo. Oh, the top!